Have you ever asked to measure the parameters of waveform using CRO? Then this video is for you, in which I am going to explain how to measure amplitude, time period and frequency using CRO. For measurement, let's understand the front panel of CRO. Say this is a dual channel CRO which consists of two channels, channel 1 and channel 2. This is the CRO screen. Channel 1 alternately channel A and channel 2 alternately channel B. Now different readings. Time base, volts per division, etc. Now formulas. To calculate amplitude, time period and frequency. To calculate amplitude, you need vertical divisions covered by waveforms and reading on volts per division. To calculate time period, you need horizontal divisions and readings on time per division. Now frequency is reciprocal of time. Now understanding amplitude. What is amplitude? Amplitude is the maximum value or peak value or height of waveform. In this waveform, 5 volt is the peak and 10 volt is the peak to peak amplitude. Now measurement of amplitude. Let's say CRO screen consists of 8 divisions. Division means 1 square of CRO screen. Now this waveform, it covers 2 vertical divisions and reading on volts per division is 10 volt. Hence voltage is, that is amplitude is 20 volt. Measurement of time period. To calculate time period, you need horizontal divisions covered by one complete cycle and reading on the time per division knob. Here calculation is t is equals to 3 milliseconds and frequency is 333 hertz. Now let's do it in simulation. Here I used multi-sim software for simulation purpose. This is the CRO screen. Here some voltage of particular frequency is given to the CRO. Our task is to measure voltage, time period and the frequency of this waveform. Different readings, time base and volts per division. Now this waveform covers 2 divisions vertically and reading on volts per division is 5 volt. Now for the calculation of amplitude, vertical divisions covered by waveform are 2 and reading on volts per division is 5 volt. Hence the amplitude is 10 volt. Five multiplied by 2, 10 volt. Now for calculation of time period, horizontal divisions covered by one complete cycle, that is positive half cycle and negative half cycle. Here horizontal divisions covered per one complete cycle is 1. See, one complete cycle covered one horizontal division, and reading on time base is 100 millisecond. Now calculating time period. One multiplied by 100 millisecond. Let's do it on calculator for understanding. One multiplied by 100 millisecond. It's 100 millisecond. Now calculation of frequency. Frequency is the reciprocal of time period. 1 by t. Now time period is 100 millisecond. Hence 1 divided by 100 millisecond. 1 divided by answer is equals to 10 hertz. This is the frequency of waveform shown on the CRO screen. Frequency is 10 hertz. Let's cross check it. Now voltage calculated is 10 volt. And given voltage is 5 volt peak, that is peak to peak voltage is 10 volt and frequency is 10 hertz. It means our calculations are right. Thanks for watching.